So as a business owner, if you want to determine if your marketing program is getting you an ROI, you need to think in two categories. One is, what are your goals? We would label those as your lagging indicators. And what we mean by that is, when those things happen, you know that you're achieving the business goals that you have. Now, as marketers, we're looking at a second category that we label as leading indicators. So we're curious about the things that would lead us to believe that those business objectives are going to be met. When you are working with a marketing team who's able to identify and analyze those leading indicators and connect them with your lagging indicators, then you have a formula that's going to work and show you an ROI.
Marketing Refresh.